like to thank Debbie for holding back for us, getting us back on this bill. And we'd like to especially thank the Lemonheads crew for being good eggs and fitting us on in here. We're Cockwalkers from Asbury Park. This is my friend Steve O'Brien. I'm Joe Harvey. We hope you enjoy the music we are playing.
Yeah.
flavors. Steve knows. It's cuts that kind of like girls. Unless, of course, you like boys, in which case they're kind of like boys. You want to try them all. Song from the Real Kids that was Do the Boob, and we did Better Off Dead, Peter Dayton, La Peste. And what do we just do now? Oh, Flavors by the Neighborhoods. Sorry, Steve, did I cut you off? And now we're gonna do, come along while we drag you down to our level. We need Cockwalkers shirts. Yeah. you very much. That's a Nat Freedberg song, Flies, Titanics. Of late, young Nathaniel has had a band some of you may have seen called the Upper Crust, or as we say at home, the Upper Crust. They wear powdered wigs, rock minuet. No? Not ringing a bell? Okay. Yeah? Okay, we got one. Someone's seen the marvelous Upper Crust. Now we're going to do a song that we wrote ourselves. Yes. This is the first Cockwalkers tune, penned ensemble, tout ensemble. It's called ABC, as in already been chewed gum.
I don't have
any hope you enjoy it.
So you just have to imagine all the things going
on. Okay.
If you can push one of your ears forward so it's out of phase, because Steve doesn't have the space.
Thank you.
Brian Wolinski. I'm your Uncle Joe Hobbin, the one band man. And we again would like to thank Debbie DeLisa of the Wonderbar for going to bat for us, Ed and Dando for inviting us, and you guys for not yelling things like, you suck, we want to see the next act. And now we're going to do yet another John Felice song, because he's sort of our spiritual godfather from the Real Kids. And this song is called Reggae, Reggae. There's no reggae in it though.
We'll be right back.
next, and then of course the mighty Lemonheads!